Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to download an application SWAT app from Play Store legally, even if it's unavailable for your country. You often might have faced some illegal issues while downloading an application from Play Store. For example, this application is not available for your country. So you download its APK file from various websites and install it. But the most annoying thing is that you can't update the app from Play Store as you haven't downloaded it from there legally. So I'll help you out overcoming this. So let's start. Switch on to your mobile data. Go to Play Store. Search. So here, just search VPN. Melon. So it shows a lot of search results for VPN Melon. So download it. So download VPN Melon Unlimited Free and Fast Security Proxy. It's by Fruit Security Studio Proxy and Community. Just install it. I've installed it, so I have to update it, but I will do it later. After installing it, open it. So as you can see, its symbol is like Melon. On the top left corner, you will see fastest net server. The term fastest server means your country server, because it's the fastest server. On tapping it, you will see two web servers, and I will teach you how to use it. For example, I go to Play Store, and there I search Spotify. It's a music app. See, it shows search results for Spotify, but Spotify app is not here because it's unavailable for my country. So Google Play Store does not show many results for it. But rather than this, it shows me various results for another apps, like similar apps like Google Play Music, AppMe. So, but I have to download Spotify. So what I will do? It's just I will go to my home screen, VPN Melon, so it's by default it's connected faster server. Now I have to make sure for which country is my app available. So I'm sure about the availability of Spotify in United States East, so I will click it. So I select it as my proxy server. Doing this is not enough because Play Store will not show any result still now. So as you can see, I once again select Spotify. See, I have connected to VPN Melon United States East. It will show me a notification here. VPN is activated by VPN Melon. VPN Melon. It's showing the upload and download speed and data. So I will show you the proof. See, once again I will go to Play Store. Still I will search Spotify. It will not show me any search result. See, it's the same search result as before. So the thing we do have to is to go to settings, applications, application manager, go to all, search for Google Play Store. hit save. Now clear cache and clear data. Don't worry, clearing data will not cause any harm to your device or installed applications. So clear it and click on force stop. Now again open Play Store. It will reset your Play Store services and Play Store your identity and some other various search results, your VPN, which is virtual proxy network. So again, see, as I've cleared data, no searches are available. So I will search Spotify. So now I've searched it. Now see what it will show. It will take some time as my VPN network is slow due to I have connected to some other servers. See, it came Spotify for music streaming, Spotify for artist. Woohoo! Now I can easily download this app from Play Store and regularly update it. To prove myself, I'll show you. See, click on song. Accept, continue. It asks my account. Oh, skip. Now once again, install it. It's downloading. So you can see it. So thank you for watching my video. Subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for notification of my future and next videos. Like, share and comment. Thank you.